I'm Tom Demerle from Tactical Performance Incorporated. We're at the SHOT Show for 2013, and we've got some new apparel items for you here today. One of the things that's interesting about Tactical Distributors Incorporated is we manufacture and design all our own apparel, and this is one of our unique field pieces. You notice that most of the combat shirts you see today started out with a plain color body, and that doesn't work with the A-TAC camouflage scheme, so ours have matching A-TAC bodies built onto the upper. They also have some great details, like slightly higher collars that fit great. They have integrated closed cell foam elbow pads that are articulated for freedom of movement and great ventilation so you don't overheat in your tactical shirt. We've got a few new pieces for the 2013 season as well. You're going to get the first look at this brand new field jacket. This field jacket is done in several colorways, including Cry's Multicam, and it's an interesting concept. It's an interesting new version of the standard field jacket. It's got three-way pockets that have entry from the backside, the inside, and of course, a zippered entry from the top. All of our padding for carrying field equipment is already here, including on the elbows. We got great big Velcro patches up here on the shoulders, and we also have nice zippered pockets on the upper arm. In the back, the details continued, where for freedom of movement and great tailored fit, we've got some elastic built in here, and then we've also got mesh ventilation built into the back so you stay nice and cool even when you're wearing a rig, body armor, or a backpack. So it's a great new take on the classic field jacket. And this is brand new. You're seeing this for the first time this year. This kind of continues the design theme that we've got here at Tactical Performance, which is a lot of original designs and a lot of forward thinking in tactical apparel manufacturing, unique to Tactical Performance Incorporated. Thanks for visiting us at SHOT 2013.